Hello guys, it is Steph here and I am back with yet another shopping haul. But as you can see, today I'm in a little bit of a different space. I'm still in the room that I usually do my shopping hauls in, but in my last video I was talking about how I wanted to make the videos a little bit more chill. So I figured, what better place to make a chill video than my floor? So I bought some lights, put them up, and here we are. And today's video is also a little bit different because it is exclusively Hollister. If you have watched any of my previous videos, you know that I'm obsessed with Hollister. It's like a little bit unhealthy, but I've been buying a bunch of stuff since about February, so since the winter, and so I figured I would just throw it all into one haul. And so here we are. So there are some small packages, and then there's a lot of bigger ones on the bottom, so I'm just gonna go smallest to large, and I'm going to try to limit me talking about everything in way too much detail because you guys probably don't care, you probably just want to see the clothes. But I also threw some notes on my phone because I knew I would forget to say everything that I wanted to. But yeah, it's all Hollister except my shirt, which is actually insane because usually all that I wear is Hollister, but this is actually American Eagle. But it's okay, we're gonna pretend it's all exclusively Hollister. All the packages are Hollister. But the rain, it's raining. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but there's like this constant pattering outside my window. So the weather's a little lousy, but it's okay because the lighting in here is bright and cheery. So we're just gonna pretend it's not raining outside. But I don't remember everything I got, so I'm honestly excited to go through all of these and open them because I've just been buying them since the winter. And I just don't remember everything, so I'm excited to run through this with you guys and just open them. I'm seeing everything for the first time in person when I open these packages. I've only ever seen them online, so hopefully they're everything I thought they would be. But that is basically it. Why don't I stop rambling and why don't I actually get into the important part that you guys were waiting for, and let's get into the video. So like I said before, we're gonna go smallest to largest. So I'm just gonna start with this first package right here. There are about 6 bags and the bottom 2 are pretty big. So let's get started. I brought some scissors in case this doesn't go to plan. But here we go. I think a grand majority of this video will just be me opening the clothes because they are hard to open. But the first thing here is this oversized t-shirt, which is a super pretty color. Wow. You guys can't even see it all because of the way the camera's positioned, but here's the first thing. It is called the oversized print graphic tee, and it has a pretty moon on it, pretty design. It is a dark pink. Yeah, so they called it a dark pink. Honestly, to me, it looks a little bit more red, but I really like it. Yeah, it's a medium and it looks pretty big, so. I got a lot of oversized t-shirts, as you'll see. It's a common trend, but I'm gonna throw everything over to this side. Not me constantly hitting the lights. Item number 2. If only I could get these open quicker. Oh, I forgot to say the price on this, guys. I'm really sorry. The original price was $24.95 and I got it for $14.61. Item number 2. Oh, this is the one I've been so excited for. I love it. I don't know if this is still in style, like the brown tie-dye, but when I bought this in February or March, whenever I bought this, this was still in style. It's just the print graphic tee, so this one isn't oversized, so I bought it in a little bit of a bigger size, and it looks pretty good size, so we love it. Venice, California. I love this tie-dye, but the price was originally $24.95 yet again, and I got it for $9 exactly, so I'll take it. Okay. In here, item number 3. If only I could open the bag. Yeah, I think there's just one thing in here too. Okay. These jeans, guys, I can't even tell you. I had my eye on these jeans. I was so excited to buy them, and then they sold out, and I waited weeks for them to come back in stock, and they did, and I was so excited. I grabbed them. I was beyond excited, and now here they are. So I don't know if you guys can see like the detail on them. They probably just look like regular jeans, but they're actually the ultra high-rise jean leggings, and they're the curvy pair. Now, I don't usually buy the curvy, so this is my first pair of Hollister curvy jeans, but what I just really liked the design. They come in a rinse, and I don't have like a rinse wash like this. They're all the jeans I own are basically just pretty basic, so I bought the rinse wash, and oh, look at the bottom. I don't know if you guys can see the little, like, they're a little bit, they're kind of like capris almost. They kind of folded them like that. But look at me rambling. I'm very excited about these, if you can't tell. But they were originally $54.95, and I got them for $17.99. I'll take it. I'm very excited. I feel like these would be such a cute outfit. Yes, not me hitting the closet. Okay, I'm just getting too excited, I guess. Items number, I think there's a lot in here, but next up, item number four. Bag number four. Okay, let me grab the invoice. Here we go. Just so I can tell you guys the prices. Perfect. Ooh, I'm excited for the stuff in here. Oh my goodness. Okay, we'll start with these. Some shorts. Here we go. I think, is this like the first pair of shorts I've ever bought for like a haul? That's insane. It's usually just shirts. But here they are. What are they called? The high-rise terry curved hem shorts. I'm just gonna call them the black shorts. But here they are. I bought them in a little bit of a bigger size because I know Hollister shorts run a little bit small. But they were originally $19.95. I think I got them, yeah, I was gonna say $13.05. Yeah. I was gonna say, I think I got them on sale. But I don't know if you guys can see the little design, the Hollister design. So, hopefully, fingers crossed that these fit. But they have the drawstring, so we'll make them fit, you know? Next up. Love it. If you guys can't already tell, we got the hippie vibes going with the tie-dye. Yeah. Did I say the price? Yeah, I did say the price for that one. Okay. Here we go. Look at this tie-dye. It's like a neon tie-dye. Kind of dig it. Here we go. Another oversized t-shirt. I don't know if you guys can see. It says Los Angeles, California. And then the middle says Hollister. Hollister up here. I don't even know if you guys can even tell. Just your basic oversized shirt, except this one is super soft. It has like a fun tag on it too. Oh, it says this Hollister wash is one of a kind. We love to see it. So the original price was $29.95 and I got it for $9.80, and it is called the oversized logo graphic tee. I got this one in a medium too because they're pretty oversized. I'm so excited too because I just bought some swimsuits from Hollister that unfortunately didn't make the cut for this video because they didn't come in time, but it's okay because I feel like shirts are more fun to look at than swimsuits. But in that swimsuit order, I also ordered another tie-dye shirt. Just because why not? We gotta get the hippie vibes going. Okay, last thing in this bag. So excited for these. Very excited. It's another pair of shorts. But these ones are the jean shorts. So they are called the Vintage Stretch Ultra High Rise. I love them. I love them. I saw a pair similar to this last summer and I wanted to buy them so bad, but they sold out, and so I snagged these when they came on the site this summer. I just love this ribbon here. Like, I love the ribbon, and then there's like the, can I count? The four buttons that I think you guys can see. I love it. I love it so much, and I'm so excited to put these on. So they were originally $49.95, and I got them for $23.06. We'll take it. That's more than half off. But I'm just really excited about these shorts. Okay. What are we on? Bag number 5? Yes. Apparently, we all missed the memo. It's Christmas. I think this was my most recent order. I think I ordered this a couple weeks ago. Yeah, apparently we all missed the memo that it's Christmas. It's not even July yet, so we can't say Christmas in July. But it's okay. They probably just ran out of the regular bags. But as long as everything's in here, I'll take the Christmas bag, that's fine. Let's do this. Let me find that invoice. I love how Hollister puts the invoices in here. Because then I can just read off the prices. Okay. Here we go. Been waiting for these. Yes. Okay. It's such a mess right now in my room. So many bags. These. Oh my gosh. I don't know if you guys can already tell. Ah, the framing is weird. You can't see the whole pant, but they are sweatpants. I have been buying so many sweatpants lately just because I discovered how comfy they were when I stopped getting dressed. So these are actually Gilly Hicks, which, as you guys know, Hollister, I think, makes Gilly Hicks, or they're a partnered company. One of the two, I should probably know this, but I ordered these through the Hollister website, and they are called the Gilly Hicks Happy Fleece High Rise. Love it. So they're a really pretty green, and they are like they're a very different texture. Like they're soft and they feel like fleece a little bit, but like they have a different texture to them. It's almost like a velvety fleece, but they have pockets, which I love. And if you guys can see right here, they have a little logo that says your happy place. Oh, find your happy place, Gilly Hicks. They're soft though, and I love the color. I don't have green sweatpants, so why not? Did I read off the price? I don't think I read off the price. My apologies. Let me find it. $39.95 is the original, and I got them for $16.02. I'm literally gonna wear these all the time because it's literally all I wear anymore is sweatpants. But next item. I've lost count of what item we're on. Oh, this one. They called it the teal tie-dye. I ordered this in a small, and I never order things in a small because I just don't like them to be tight. But I ordered an oversized sweatshirt in like a medium once, and it was very big. So this one looks to be about a good size. I love this though, the teal tie-dye. And this one I think was like pretty cheap for a sweatshirt. It was $44.95 originally, that's not cheap. But I got it for $13.73. I was really impressed by this order because I got like sweatpants, a sweatshirt, and then two other things all for $46. So I was pretty impressed. But here it is, sweatshirt one last time. Gonna stop rambling. I really like it, it's just really soft. Did I say it was called the oversized crew neck sweatshirt? Pretty basic. I think there's a couple more things in here. Oh, this is such a pretty color. Oh my goodness. Love it. Alright. Okay, it's folded a little odd. You see that? Here we go. Another oversized t-shirt. But it's super pretty. Why does every t-shirt that I buy, it says Los Angeles on it? I just realized that, but it's fine. It's super pretty with like the mint, and then you have the purple right here. I love it. Love it so much. But it is called the Oversized Print Graphic Tee, and it comes in the mint green. Yeah. Love it. This one was on mega sale, I think. It was $29.95 originally. And then I got it for $6.85, so I'll take it. So here it is one more time. Very much cute. I just love the mint, you know? Keep hitting the lights. Last thing in this bag. Last thing in the Christmas bag. If I can get it open, you guys will be able to see it. Here we go. Another tie-dye, because why not? This one looks a little bit small. I ordered it in a large because it didn't say crop, but it was apparently like a little bit shorter. I checked the measurement, so I ordered it in a large. So this I'll probably have to wear with the shorts. Oh, maybe one of the shorts I bought. Yeah, but I'll probably have to wear this with shorts. It is called the tie-dye print graphic tee in the purple tie-dye. And it's, does it say Los Angeles on it? Okay, everything says Los Angeles on it. But it was originally $24.95 and I got it for $7.62. I will be honest with you guys, I got it in a large because it looked small. But I think once I put it on, it'll be a little bit bigger. So, fingers crossed. But it's soft. Everything is like really soft. Okay. Last bag. This one, unfortunately, is not Christmas themed. I think this was the first thing I got back in February. So I forgot what was in here. So we shall see. Let me rip this open. Okay. It's not ripping open. Now I just have it stuck to my hand. It feels like Christmas, even though this isn't a Christmas bag. Okay, got it. Let me again find the invoice. Or not. Did they put it in here? Here it is. There we go. Love it. Okay. Now my hair getting stuck to the bag. Number one. Literally forgot I ordered this. This is supposed to be like a summer shopping haul, and this is meant for winter, but it's okay. Okay, bag number six, let's go. Yeah, this one is like a cable crew neck sweater. It's, I know I say this about everything, but it's really soft, like wow. This is incredibly soft. I don't know if you guys can see like the detail in the knitting, but it just looks soft, and it is. So this is called the Stripe Textured Crew Neck Sweater, and it comes in the white stripe. It's, I mean, it's really not textured. It's just, it's more or less soft. But here we go. It was originally $49.95, and I got it for $19.43. So almost $20 for the sweater, but you know, it has a piece of fuzz right here. But you know, it's pretty soft, so I'll take it. So, I love that. I think I ordered these back in the winter and then I just never got around to opening them because college, but I guess we're starting up our winter closet. Next item. Love it. Oh, it just came right out. Okay. This one I got in a very large size because it's a crop. Isn't this such a pretty yellow? Like, I don't usually wear yellow, but I'm trying to branch out. This is, it's such a pretty color to me. I don't know if you guys like yellow, but I loved the yellow, and oh my god, it doesn't say Los Angeles. It says California Yosemite Valley. Yes. So it is called the Crop Boyfriend Hoodie, and then obviously it comes in the yellow, and $39.95 was the original price, and I got it for $19.58. So again, almost $20, but I'll take it. And I think I said this before. Yeah, it's the crop, so I bought it in the extra large just because I don't like crops, but I really liked the hoodie, so I didn't want to miss out on it. Next one. Another mint, if you guys can tell. Guys, super dry. Just came out of the hoodie or whatever this is. The quarter zip. What is this? You guys probably can't see it because of the focus, but okay. It says super dry. Great. Okay. Here we go. It is called the Crop Boyfriend Half Zip Sweatshirt. And it comes in the light green, not really a mint, it's more of a light green. And again, I got it in the extra large because it is crop. But I really like it. I mean, it has the little Hollister bird logo right here. I don't know if you guys can see it right here. But yeah, got it in the extra large again. And it was originally $39.95 and I got it for $19.57. What a year. No, $19.57 was the price, and again, $20, but it's, you know, it's soft again, and it's a really pretty green, so wanted to snag it while they still had it, and I just love, like, the zipper. I don't even know if you guys can tell, but it's just, I've, like, never had, like, a problem with, like, Hollister zippers. They don't, like, break. You know how, like, some brands have that? Look at me advocating for Hollister. I think they should sponsor me. Last thing. That's it, guys. This is the last thing. Oh, best for last. All the guys, this might be the part where you want to avert your eyes because best for last. It's just a sports bra. Yeah, it's just a sports bra. I think I got one of these in my last haul, or at some point I got a sports bra, but I have said this before and I'll say it again. I think this is Gilly Hicks, yeah. I love these sports bras. They're so perfect, and I don't have one in black yet, so I bought it. And so it is called the Go Recharge Sports Bra. It's pretty basic, you know. Here is the triangle back. I don't even know if you guys can tell. But yeah, let's see, the price was $24.95 originally, and I got it for $8.31, and yeah, it's called the Gilly Hicks Go Recharge Sportlet. Yeah, I just love them because they're just so comfortable, and they're just perfect to work out in. So, that is all. Saved the best for last, I guess. But I have all of my items over here. Ta-da! But that is unfortunately where this video ends. Here's the lights. Okay. That is where this video ends. Thank you guys for coming, for coming on this journey. No, for coming and watching me open, I don't know how many clothes are here, watching me open 6 bags. You guys are the real ones who keep coming back to keep watching me open more clothes. So thank you so much for watching. I don't want to end this video, but I unfortunately have to because there's nothing else to open. So that is it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. It means the world to me if you've made it this far. If you made it through me rambling and talking about every piece of clothing in intense detail, it means so much to me, so thank you. Happy summer. I'm not sure when I'm gonna get this video edited because I have a couple other videos I'm working on, but happy summer. Hopefully by the time I get this video out, it's still summer. But again, thank you so much for watching. If you want to leave a comment about what types of videos you want to see, please do. Please like this video, give it a thumbs up. Yeah, subscribe, that would be amazing. Turn on notifications because that's what people say to do. So go for it. So thank you guys again for watching. It means the world to me. And hopefully my next video won't be a haul, but you never know. But thank you again. You guys mean the world to me, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys!